시작해.
Tickle.
When you gotta realize what little is there, very ticklish.
Excuse me. Why can't I go? I don't want to go to the couch.
Littles are not always in one space. Take Kitty, for instance. Hi, Kitty. Sometimes they may be little on their own, or they may be little together, which, oh boy, that's just exciting. Ain't that right, little one?
I got scissors.
What?
Sometimes a little bee in space would make another little bee in space, i.e. Kitty right now. How you doing, Kitty? Why are you in the bathroom? That's the other bathroom.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Now Kitty's in space.
Thank you.
Kitty's not PG in space because they're.
Simba.
Tylko jedno w głowie mam, koksu 5 gram, odlecieć sam w krainę zapomnienia. W głowie myśli mam, kiedy skończy się ten stan, gdy już nie będę sam, bo wiecie.
Look, it's Kitty. I have my onesie and my big poofy skirt and candy floss here and my passy, which is really cute. Look, it's got a cat and it says meow, and he's got a little knife because he's, I don't know, a bad cat, but kind of cool. I'm like, just like a little bit regressed because I'm just coming down from it all. So I decided it would be fun to try open a mystery box that I got while I'm all regressed. Now, I'm going to show you the front and then I'm going to get Mama to cut it for me because I don't trust myself with the scissors right now. So, I put my passy here. Candy floss can keep it nice and safe for me.
This is the box. Look at it.
Meet back in the street and moderate the chat. If you don't want me banned, then maybe just want me out.
If you fucking leave me alone and stop,
I won't ban them.
Okay, fine.
They
fine.
Something in the street.
Fine. That's fine. I'll put you back, bring you back, and remind you. But you don't mention me 11 fucking 500 times a stream. Okay,
that's. You weren't answering my messages. I kept.
It doesn't matter. I see them, dude.
Me racist messages.
I don't get. Bro, you realize they're doing that because you are evoking it by calling me and doing this. You
I am not evoking
it. Oh, you're not? Okay, well, that's how fucking.
I am not pre-fucking them to do that.
Okay, well, guess what, dude? If you don't fucking. Look, bro, you're going to have to learn your lesson. You're going to stay banned for. Stay.
I didn't do anything wrong.
Okay, dude, stop crying. Stop crying.
How to tuck for trans male to female, or if you're just really curious. First off, take that fancy dancy duct tape, that electrical tape, that athletic tape. Throw that shit in the trash. It kind of works, but for the most part, it freaking hurts. You gotta shave all the time, and it's very bad for your skin. Instead, go to Walmart, get yourself a pair of high-waisted tights and a pair of Dr. Scholl's travel compression socks. Cut the waistband out of your tights, like so. You're gonna take your socks and cut to right about here. Then you get this cool little cuff. Feed waistband into said cuff. Step into each loop of the band and pull up. Your thingy should lay nicely in the cuff. Pull up, put on a pair of cute panties and some short. And it's like you never even had a penis.
Hey guys, today we're doing a review on the Tennis Slip Active Fit. This is the European version. And here is the package. I did an overnight test with this diaper, so we can see that actually one of the tapes slipped off last night.
कोई तुमसे ना लेंगे किराया जादू जादू वाह 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 वाह
आइला जादू
आइला जादू
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum.
You stay flexing on me.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, yeah, that yummy. Yeah.
This is Nicole. She's married to Christian. And they're in a relationship with Fabian. The trio have a 9-month-old son. But this polyamorous family are constantly judged.
Three parents and one child, that's... What is that, you know? That's not normal.
It's not right. Your family is not right.
So they've decided to keep a big secret from everyone.
We don't reveal a biological father.
Who's the daddy?
Nicole, Fabian and Christian are proud polyamorous parents.
They are both fathers to our son.
The good thing about parenting with two dads is that you can share your roles. It's for him very enriching to have like three different personalities taking care of him.
Fabian is like really the game player. He has taste in music and he's giving it to the baby. Christian is the calm one. He's like reading books, he's calming him down when he's a little bit anxious. He gets a lot from both of them.
But they're keeping the identity of the biological father a secret.
I'm Becky Holt, I'm 33 years old and I'm a mum-to-be and a tattoo model. It's really difficult to count how many I've got in total. I like to say that I've got one big one. I'm literally covered from head to toe. There isn't any space left apart from my soles of my feet and the palms of my hands. When I was 15, I got my first tattoo. I have my ex-boyfriend's name tattooed across my vagina. I know, I'm so embarrassing. I was really wise when I was that age. But yeah, that's what I did.
I've been modelling for 10 years.
I started with hair and fashion and then quickly moved on to the more like alternative scene. I always wanted just to be fully covered. I just loved that whole, you know, standout look and to be different than everybody else. I always said, I'm not gonna do my hands, I'm not gonna do my throat, I'm never gonna tattoo my face. And then I ran out of space. Now look at me.
Morning. Hey, sleepyhead, it's a beautiful day outside. And it's time to get up. Well, you have to. It's a beautiful day. We got things to do. We can have brekkie and we can play and do things. And my God, there's 100 blankets. I think it's time for somebody to get a diaper change. And we even brought this diaper.
No, I'm dry.
Oh, you are?
Mm-hmm.
All night long and you're dry? God.
Maybe.
That's strange.
Maybe I am.
Maybe you are?
Maybe.
I think.
Maybe.
I think you're just a bit damp. Rise and shine.
Yeah, it's wet.